All right, we're in goal two. See if we can keep this run going. It was a pretty good win. We took the spat and got a payoff for it. Best way to win. Played a comp, played pretty well with it. The only odd thing about that game was, like, I did some... The level 7 rolldown was probably a mistake. Hell, the level 8 rolldown might have been a mistake. It might have been just, like, go hard 9 with the amount of health that I had. And that lobby was actually, like, kind of weak. Ah, computer, don't do that. If I don't get gold here, I'm actually going to... Ooh. No, I did want the cinch. Crap. Yeah, I really want to get gold here. Yeah, if I knew it, I'd say I wanted to still. Possible comebacks are sort of my specialty. Binary airdrop this early. I can force scrap. Yeah, I think that's actually... Oh! Yeah, we did it. Optimal. Binary airdrop, like, it sounds bad, but, like, we're just gonna force scrap. We're, like, 100% forcing scrap this game. It's just a matter of, like, do we play just Innovator or do we just go straight Aurelia? Either way, they both kind of play the same kind of stuff. I'm bad. I definitely can hold here, though. Okay, actually, gonna have... Alright, do we slam Rageblade or Static? I think Static's the safer slam. God fucking Rek'Sai 2. He's freaking Rek'Sai too, come on. A bunch of shit. Making gold here is a problem. In that, there's no good way to do it. Outside win and sell both of these. I can't sell any of these. I really want to make gold here. I think if I win this, I just sell both of these. Yeah, that's all I can do. They get a rage blade though, that's good. That spell shouldn't fizzle on this. Just saying. We want to get a sword or a cloak, so if we can get this Lucian, that'd be pretty good. That's an awful carousel, by the way. Like, it was legitimately miserable.
Time for a true display of skill.
There's a pretty good hit there. In fact, it might be worth shooting here for. Now, let's put him on the hex. What the hell? We're almost certainly just gonna force Aurelia in this game, but we can also play Innovators. The gold situation is not good in this game. Not being able to win streak and not forcing a wall streak. Little problematic. Not everyone and their brother looks like they want to play this comp. He has no VIP, by the way. Mm-hmm. Rockets are like awkward. Items are awkward to try to slam. Like, as much as I kind of want to slam them, they're a little awkward to try and slam. Dangerous take, but we're gonna work with it. The real question is, when do we level? This is not an even increment, so I guess I'd probably try to level next turn. I don't want to lose this. I don't want to slam the shroud. So the items kind of are problematic. Yeah, we're almost certainly going to play four scrap. It's just a matter of, do we play an Innervator variant or do we play Aurelia? Where the Socialite hex is, I'm kind of just like, play straight Aurelia. Which means I have to play Braum. Yeah, I think straight Aurelia is probably better. Like, we're playing Aurelia. Great. Luckily, the Shroud is actually... I'd like to get the sword. We are not going to get said sword. Which means I think I want to just make a defensive item, so I think grabbing this vest is probably best. If I grab the cloak, that's not bad either. The question is, do we drop this cloak there? I don't think we do. It's kind of a really risky play to do that. I do think it's worthwhile to level, though. With Narn. believe I won. Really unfortunate. I'm lucky I killed this car at least. I need to get this. That was not what we wanted to have happen that fight. I'm gonna go 8. This is a pretty good position, so I'm just gonna go 8 from here. Also, actually, not a good Morelia. These dumb things like that can happen. It's frustrating because I think this is actually pretty strong. I do think this one sucks. Like, I really want to play Aurelia here. Somehow we zephyr them. Okay. Battlefield got so fucked up. I don't even know what to say. There's also the option of just, like, hard playing what we played last game. But I feel like Aurelia is still my best shot, but I need to get a sword. I need to make an IE, no matter what. Like, not being able to make an IE is going to be a significant problem this game. The question's gonna end up being, do I need to make...
There are limits. Haven't found it yet.
I think we wait and see if we find a djinn when we go to 8 before we start slamming these here. Yeah, I think that's actually my best play. Just wait to see what we get when we do our level 8 roll down. Because we're gonna roll down at 8. We have to. And decide whether or not we're going to play Jhin or if we're going to play Aurelia. Jhin, I think, is far more open. I just running against him twice and needed a full roll down. I think I just ran in against him twice and needed a full roll down. I think we just abandon ship and play Jhin. So we can go 8 next turn and do a roll down. I think we're okay. Especially.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
The fun begins.
We'll figure this out.
Huh.
Like, IE's not a great item, but we need to plan an item here. And then we need to figure out what's working here. Strong enough to go 9 here. And then next level, we'll just put you in. Yo, static is just cracked on you. Isn't it? It's so gen. It's so gen for Seraphine. I should also scout to see if anyone's actually playing Blitz. Okay, you are. There's one Blitz player.
Time for a true display of skill.
Honestly, you might be better than Vi here. You probably are better than Vi here. You have a Blitz. We want to swap. Do some swaps here. Interesting. I'm sorry. I am sorry. My friend keeps messaging me on my computer and being dumb about it. Assassin Spat? Because of binary airdrop, like, I don't really think I can do anything. I suppose if I had this sword here, maybe. Yeah, this doesn't do anything. I guess I could put it on Zeri, but, like, I made a jewel gauntlet on her. Like, what does that do then? Like, I lose the entire point of why I had that there. I have no idea who I'm up against. Thanks, game. That's cool. Oh, I didn't want to move you off that slot. This is actually very strong. That said, I don't think he has enough damage to kill my Jace. Need to make sure I move Seraphine over here. And then I'll center you. Four. Yeah. Zeke's isn't too bad here, actually. Zeke's and Chalice. Yeah, double gunblade's kind of wack here, actually. Top two? Top two.
Sing along.
This is kind of an awkward position. I think the main thing is we actually want Vi up front now. No, I like to split. I was like, do I split? Do I move this over here? I think it's fine. I'm not sure I win this. Like, only if I can stop the Galio. And I get good primary air drop rolls. And I kill this. Killing this is kind of important, and I am not quite sure I have the damage to kill it. A lot of damage. Yeah, I need to take Galio's to prevent him from hitting. Take Galio's, take Senna's, take Gnar's. Gotta get another Bramble? Actually, it's pretty bad for him. I think I just put this on Vi. I don't really need anything else to put it on.
The stage is set.
I'm gonna swap these things. Do a side swap here. I think that's okay. I don't think this can 1v9 this. No, I don't have Jenna, do I? Genovators! 2-0! That one was a little more scuffed, but at least I hit the Zeri this time. But the main thing was actually probably the Jace. The Jace was actually kind of... I hit the Jace pretty early. And it was just like, kind of became... The game kind of became free after that. That said, this was really freaking good what he had. I think the only thing is, instead of Warmogs, this should have been an IE. If the Warmogs was an IE, this Galio would have popped off. Also, this Sivir didn't... He had a Sivir? I didn't even notice. I think he actually swapped that in late for the Senna. But yeah, fine error. God, that Assassin's Bat was awkward. Had I thrown an IE on Zeri instead, then the Assassin's Bat would have made sense here. But it certainly did not in this situation.